Can you talk a little bit about what the Eurobasket experience meant for you and how that helped you grow as a leader since you were like top gun of the team?
It definitely gave me confidence going into my rookie year. You're talking about the
one in Helsinki,
yeah.
Yes, the last
yeah.
one.
Gave me confidence going into a year. Kind of had the freedom to play my own game and kind of. So, and I got some competitive games in before the season.